Erica. Press around the skin.
Yeah.
You want me to press down?
It's
press
going back in when I do that. But it's trying to, yeah.
Just try to grab it and go.
It's not through the top.
Oh, yeah. There, it's coming out again.
It comes out a little.
And then grab them.
Well.
I'll try it, too. Oh, careful. Nope. Don't pull his hair out.
It's okay if you pull my hair out. Nope. I don't care if you pull my hair.
He's real cautious. Little fucker.
Oh, my God. There you go. I'll try it.
I'm going to wait till he gets a little more...
You got it.
Oh, you got it.
Keep doing it. No, don't.
Oh, don't come back in.
Don't freak out, babe.
Come on.
Yeah, do it slow.
Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Yeah, don't snap it.
I just barely got it. He's got it. Oh, shit. Come on.
This is real shit, guys.
Oh, my God. Ah, put it in the container.
Oh, wow, dude.
It's like a worm. No, look here. Oh my God. Oh. You wanna go out? Oh, fuck. No quiere salir, eh? Es como un gusano. No quiere salir. Espérate. Otra vez. No sale, me huele.
Ay. Ay, ay, ay. ¿Está bien?
Es un hueco, ¿verdad?
Dale, dale.
Hey, let's do it. Should be home, eh? Got it.
There's my finger next to it. It's kind of, you can feel the tissue is dense out until about here. And oh, it doesn't feel as dense today out here. Really starts about right about there. Right before the redness starts. It's pretty dense down below the redness there. And then stops just outside the redness on that side. But yeah, it goes out to maybe about here.
Joe, the other thing I've done with those, with that list is they're in an order that minimizes the distance that you have to walk.
They are ponte dello. They are ponte dello. That's saying. Keep it.
Oh, yes, see.
Parabéns.
You
know.
You get out of video.
And tonight I'm going to asphyxiate it by putting a piece of tape over it. There you can see it moving.
Going back in.
It's going back in. Oh, it popped out again. So we'll see. Hopefully we can get it out and we'll take a picture of it dead afterwards. It has a name, by the way. This is George Bush the Botfly.